lost my mom 2 years ago. Being here because I'm here to speak about how I feel is so amazing.
Honestly, my biggest fear is rejection.
One thing about me, to be quite honest, I don't take it serious.
Vogue night is happy.
Vogue night is happy, though. So, I'm telling you,
we're getting the choreo. I think the choreo is not really hard.
Vogue night, the big day.
We're in Joburg again. Today is the final rehearsal at the venue though, to kind of see where we stand. Because this stage, we're here to see how everything looks like so that we can be able to do touch-ups and see what we can perfect before the actual event.
I'm really scared, I'm really anxious and not so ever because I can't quite la stage I'm cool.
Can't wait to perform later, girls. Like, you guys are not ready for what's about to happen. History. Her story. The girls are looking good, smelling good. Everything is popping.
The time has come for you to lip sync for your life. Good luck and don't do.
Kagiso and I undressed. We left our outfits here. For what reason? I don't know.
I look like Ariel on land though. Ariel on the mouth.
My girls look good. And the mother looks stunning. Yep.
I see mang and I'm on stages of room nights. Look, I'm part of category, but then I own a house, Kirinabarang house, main acts poster words.
I'm having the time of my life. I'm enjoying it so hard. My gown is huge. It keeps on falling. Hey, I don't have boobies, but hey, Baba, it keeps on falling.
I didn't think any time, any day, Shomani would genuinely be up for the situation and just get on stage and just represent himself and just be open about everything.
Like go step up 3D, like to go
bring it to the runway.
We murdered it. People were gagging for the first house. And we literally did make history. And I'm really proud of the girls and the dolls.
Referite, I get referite performer, referite kamereko, retroputi, lavo, rechashite, rechobadite, chunyui, lechobile monad.
Thanks to Lichey, thanks to Urapeling and everyone who was involved in this. This was incredible. Memory A. Kinyako batolo ke la ko hai, kinyako ya ko minlin, ki etse ka maiki, ki eme ko KFC, ki ba botse ko fatse, ha ba reka. Nna ne ke jaiva ko stage, like le santse ya ya, ontlaganye.
So today I'm in Pretoria meeting the one and only tattooed lady, Lamiez Holworthy. I'm very much excited because it's like one leader look that I look up to. Hi.
Okay, no, no.
Me walking in into Lamiez's beauty. Oh. The house feels so homely, and she looks gorgeous as always.
What's up? Ow.
I'm so sorry. It's a lot. Like, I don't really know how to.
Let me teach you. Okay. Hold the bottle, mm-hmm. Put your finger, your thumb.
Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Tilt your glass.
Like
and
this.
Then hanyani. Mm-hmm. It mustn't foam up.
Because I want to look at social movie.
Yeah, no, such a busy job.
Oh, but don't judge.
If Fanta orange happy,
it's guys, yo, guys, it's nah, let me tell you something. Champagne in na I get the pony again or anytime soon. Lenka Bala Zaga. Ella Mizi it didn't grow water on a limu cuckoo for you on a ebile.
So what do you think your biggest challenge is right now?
I haven't really found myself like in the game, be like be like, be like in a good one. Right?
Mm-hmm.
But I've challenged myself and I'm actually getting into the DJing scene.
What do you study?
DJ 101.
Okay.
Yeah, and then after
DJing Lily Mix.
Yes, yes, mm-hmm. yes. So after that, maybe get that turn into music production or whatever. But for now, I'm still.
I think I'm a bit worried, and I'm going to tell you why. All right? You said something, and I think it's a bit worrying. You haven't found yourself in the game yet.
It's not really a challenging factor or whatsoever. She might be worried about it now, but I know 100% sure that I am gonna get that one thing that I'm very good at.
So my first question is gonna be, why do you wanna be a DJ?
I've been passionate about music since.
Mm-hmm.
I was doing piano, instruments and everything.
Oh, you play instruments?
Yeah, I used to.
Okay.
Before we get on like a stage. Mm-hmm. I 100% really enjoy it. Mm-hmm. I don't know what I'm like. I feel like it's one thing I keep getting like the grill and all
that. Yeah.
But then I don't really know where to start.
You start, hey?
You literally just start.
There's no manual to this thing.
You never really hear such information from anyone, especially people in the industry, because but my industry were very stingy.
Years ago, but whenever, you know, the longer you do it, the more experienced you are. And now, do you know the change?
Everything just changes.
I mean, I'm gonna give you the perfect example. Waffles, right?
Yes.
Waffles literally started a year or two ago.
Yeah.
On Talani, and she's doing so well. The most important thing for me is, and that's why I asked you why you want to do this. Is you must really pursue it because why rather? And you're not doing it for the attention, the fame, or the money, or what a line. All of that comes after. Your personality, the way you carry yourself. You're a ball of fun. The only thing that I ask is that you put in the work.
Yeah. It makes me very happy. It makes me very excited. It shows hor pila pila I'm actually in the right track and I'm actually doing something that's correct. I mean, I'm dealing with the OG here.
You can tag along to some of my gigs. You're going to treat this like a business. It is work. As fun as it is still work. So I do that sober.
I've got equipment at home. What we can do is during the week when, like, you know, once a week, you can come and you can practice.
Thank you so much. When Lamiez actually told me that I can come anytime, come practice and actually work around things, it made me very, very honored because I, for one, understand. So her actually saying, anytime you want to come play, anytime you want to come practice, you're more than welcome.
When your big break comes, because that could happen anytime, it must find you ready. You're going to stay humble despite the noise around you, despite the money that you start making.
One thing that I'm taking after this whole conversation is actually putting God first. She mentioned that. Looking into who I associate myself with. Be a good DJ. Kesaleta playlist yago iTunes, but actually mix for sure.
There's more that goes into DJing. It is also being able to read your crowd. You must never box yourself.
Lamiez actually mentioned to me what actually goes into DJ. I thought, hore, onovika mola wadala, ebe oso, ebe onamabiala, ebe otava, ojabala towotli, but then that's not the case. I should look into who I bring into my space, who I rock with, what I do at a public space.
As scary as it is, there's a certain responsibility that comes with who you are right now and the attention that you get, but also the influence that you have.
I want to listen to you play. I think there's something special about you. How can you?
It's gonna be challenging. Oh, Mara Huleta, I'm so excited to play. I'm so excited to play. You know, one of the gay, the kids on staging, the lesbian, the transgenders, intersex, everyone who kids on staging.
We're starting, we're doing this, and we're doing it right.
How much you mean? Me playing and everything is just queer, but nothing else.
Today, I'm meeting my girl, Banele.
My name is Banele Ndaba, popularly known as Mukelings. I am an influencer, an award-winning social media content creator, and also a superstar. I'm also a friend to Coachella, Randy, Kamo, and also Kagiso.
So we've been planning this nail date for quite a minute now. Like, haven't gotten my nails done in a very long time.
So what nails would you like to do?
So I think, something like this. Obviously with my nails.
Okay.
Joey, I want to host a young little, you're coming along, last week.
Yeah.
I want to host the games night.
I have been approved to move into a new place and I haven't hosted anyone so far. So I thought maybe having my friends over for games nights would be really, really dope.
I want you to help me. I want us to do it together.
Who are you inviting?
I feel like I want to invite, obviously, our circle.
Yeah.
I want everyone to be open to inviting people. It's fine.
I'm a fan.
We never do that. For money though, it's probably at school.
Oh.
One bill. Ah, he can't miss it.
Some video call.
At home.
Yeah, I'm stressed.
About leaving?
No.
Oh, in general.
Yeah.
Why?
So, like, you know, I'm working now.
Yes.
And now and then, like, I have to send money back home, you know, just because my mom, like, is unemployed now.
Uh-huh.
And, like, I have to help her out with things and whatnot. But sometimes it can just get stressful.
Supporting my family
is quite a tricky situation for me right now, you know, because I'm still a kid. It's just that I was fortunate enough to be at a point where I'm financially stable at the age of 19.
And it's your mom, it's mom, you know.
For me, totally understand where Banele is coming from, totally hear what Banele is saying, which is very, very important also that, you know, as much as we're still able to put a few cents in our pockets and we're still able to put to manage to pay for certain things, we're also still very young.
Have you had that conversation with her?
With her?
I haven't.
Mm-hmm. Why?
But I don't think me and my mom like have that relationship, you know, but I'm trying to initiate like things like saying I love you, mom, you know?
I get that.
We must initiate such things, and it's something that I wasn't doing like for the longest time.
My relationship with my mom is very strong, you know, it's very strong, but I feel like I don't show affection to my mom, you know, the way I want to, you know, and I think that's because as Black people, as African people, we just cringe, you know, whenever we have to say ngiyakuthanda mama, uthi ngimdala kanje ngiyakuthanda mama.
We only have a certain amount of time with our parents.
Things like also must cool and that, yeah, but they never really teach us what to say. You say that to mom or
like ngiyakuthanda, I will.
It's so hard as a Black kid to go out to your mom and say, oh, I love you. I don't know. It's just, it's weird.
Mama ngiyakuthanda ufunani anginamali banele ne. You know, so it just comes from that. Black households, we're not affectionate like that.
Yes.
It's TV queen. I'm gonna ask you that question every. I'm gonna ask you that question every day with the eyeball.
2 years, I was so traumatized, man. Yeah. Some gang of four. Except you must vuga see TV. Kalumoy.
Gone.
And the faster I will pull on. I was so scared.
Oh my God. I never thought I'd find myself in a situation like this.
Keep it
busy.
Hey, Baba.
Yes.
Tata Pumama Tsugile na Maulandile, Pela.
Yeah.
No, I feel like maybe we're in the Omiki Mouse today.
Ikabang? Mm. Sophia de Fez. Mm-hmm. I was a girl from a village
living all right.
Then I become a princess overnight.
Then I'm gonna figure out how to
Joey.
And I'm sure we'll keep walking. We'll get it on the lane.
But I was a beza. Yeah. Coming to think of it, like I had to come out to them. Where else? Bungwe school in Jalo.
This so surprising only because of the person that Banele is.
I felt like they were in denial and they thought that as time goes, I'm gonna change or I'm gonna be straight or have a girlfriend, you know?
I think like once your family approves you of who you are, like nothing else can actually like break you.
Every gay kid deserves that love from family. For the longest time, as a gay person, I've been called names, you know, Stabani, Chuzan, you know, and those words really get to me, you know. And people would also come, just out of curiosity, would say, hi, Banele, are you gay? And they'd be like, oh no, I'm not gay. But as soon as my family accepted me for who I am, those words never, like, didn't hurt like they used to before, you know. And whenever people would ask if I'm gay, I would just say proudly, would say, yes, I'm a gay person. I'd even go on social media to say, guys, I'm a gay boy.
Good for you, baby.
Because your family has your back.
Your family has your back.
I just wish more families were more acceptive
to other people. Yeah.
Because I do get DMs like,
how did you come out?
Can you please help me come out to my family? Like, I'm just like, babes, like
can't it just be normalized? Because you know how when people are straight, like straight people don't have to come out.
The stigma of coming out just has to be ended. At this point, like, I don't owe anyone like how my life should be. Because a straight guy won't say, hey mom, I'm straight. Or, you know, there's no expectations as heterosexual people.
The lady's doing a very good job with our nails. We are Shay Okel, and today I think I'm just gonna go like, hi, my name is Okel. How are you? Sorry. You know, because No, yeah, I'm gonna thank you because my nails look proper.
I am having such a great time hanging out with Banele. Our conversations are amazing as always.
Scooping King, namhlanje. I'm in Pretoria, Times Square.
So we're performing again with Kamo. Oh my God.
Just to do this with her today, it's just like, you are that girl. And down on my little potential, and like, because if I love that kid, I'm going
to Randy and I keep on rehearsing the dance. We can't get it right. Well, we're getting it right, but like,
hey, the pressure of stage, you always just want to make everything look so perfect.
The pressure is getting higher and higher. Like, I could never get used to this.
I can't wait to just hop onto stage. Rennie and I keep on practicing, and now we just have to separate.
This is insane, man. I'm so grateful for this. I know everybody's gonna be excited because it's a different crowd now. This is it. Like, my life is flashing. But I'm gonna give it my all.
I am so nervous right now. Like, only God knows how hard my heart is beating. I don't know who to look at, who to ask, who to run away to, or who to cry to, but it's almost that time and we're about to rock the stage. I'm just like, Lord, I just have to focus. Because if I trip or tip, there's going to be that one loud person that's going to notice it. So please, I beg.
Is amazing, and I'm so happy that I remembered every step. We're done. Everything went well. everything that we rehearsed, the nerves, the adrenaline actually helped me to put on this Sasha Lilipondolaka.